Iya, kekinian.
Ambil apa, Pak?
Apa? Iya. Jam 8 kan mulai. Nah, 1 2
cek Instagram 3
4 5
forged you could get, how much pain you could handle, whether it is physical, mental, or spiritual, how long will you survive all those things that keep hitting and coming at you every second at once, in this godforsaken habitat. Everybody have their ideas, but they don't know how to say it. Everybody have things to say, but they won't do it themselves. Everybody have things to do, but they know how to execute it. Ironic. Shamelessly keeping their heads up with their own delusional thought. Fortunately, our vision is much more bigger than these obstacles.
Nah, ini vokalis Res namanya Maman. Ada juga kucing sini namanya Maman. Mana dia Maman?
Pertama didengerin komposisi lagunya Res yang judulnya AI. Terkejut dengarnya, terkejut karena ini emang nggak biasa nih ya, awalnya akustik gitar gitu. Itu dengarnya, wah ini kalau dimasukin orkestra, sentuhan orkestra mungkin bakal bisa lebih epic gitu.
Ya, kalau kolaborasi ya ada hasilnya gitu. Gak perlu berbicara tentang uang, gak perlu berbicara tentang oh support ini support itu, tapi gak ada outcome-nya. Inilah outcome-nya ya, berkarya cuman kayak gimana sih karya tuh yang baik ya, lewat kolaborasi ya, gak tuh.
Tanggal 29 Maret 2019 itu sosial ya, cuman sebelumnya kita udah ada ya, yeah. Cuman belum yang seperti sekarang tarawih ya, kalau nggak ada tarawih mungkin kita nggak ada ya,
benar. Black metal, metal group ada, grindcore, segala macam, tapi kalau kami sih overall metal aja.
Berapa hal kan dulu harus ngerti mekaniknya dulu, gue nggak bisa lu siap-siap doang ke hal-hal seperti itu kan butuh. Ya butuh komprehensif, mau nggak mau di zaman sekarang gue harus ngerti sih kalau menurut saya sih.
Berapa band waktu itu yang terkenal?
Make us want to stop at some point. Looking back on how things on our side are keep growing, we are grateful for those who've been with us, who're just joining us. And especially for those who are still with us, this one is for us all. Ad infinitum.
Thank you.